took for you.
More music, more variety.
104.3 FM.
Valentine in the morning. If you guys want to reach out and play in the battle of the sexes, you can at 31043. Today we've got two contestants that haven't been on the battle before. They are fired up, they are ready to go, they are excited. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, it is the battle of the sexes. Representing the man, his name is Gordon. He's from Long Beach, he's a plumber, and he enjoys doing black and white photography. What's up, Gordon?
Hey guys, I would think a plumber would be into brown and white photography, but never mind. Let's just stop.
Gordon, he's getting too comfortable at home and is coming through on the radio, and we're having a meeting today about some recent slip-ups on the air, and I wonder who we're going to be talking about.
Her name is Lauren. She's from Highland Park. She's an aspiring YouTuber and enjoys gardening. Let's hear it for Lauren.
Gardening. What are you growing in your back yard there?
Just house plants, really.
Okay. Good for you. Do you sing to them?
I play piano and sing to them while I'm learning.
Wow. Absolutely love it.
Helps.
Love it. Lauren, I'm going to ask you stereotypical male questions, and Gordon, Jill's going to ask you stereotypical female questions. Best out of three wins, still tied to end of regulation. We go to a not-so-tough tiebreaker question. We're going to start with the ladies. Here we go. Marvel announced that they're delaying the release of an upcoming movie starring Benedict Cumberbatch as what character?
Spider-Man?
Doctor Strange, don't you wish you could go back in time and answer that again?
Gordon, Will Ferrell stars in a movie based on the TV show Bewitched with what actress?
Jenny McCarthy.
No, Nicole Kidman.
All right, current score 0-0. What former NBA player is known as the Worm? Known as the Worm, Lauren. Former NBA player. It's kind of in the news right now. I'll give you that.
LeBron.
No, it's not LeBron. It's Dennis Rodman. He played with Michael Jordan all those years in the Bulls, and so he's a big part of this whole docuseries about Michael Jordan.
Gordon, Miss Scarlet and Miss Peacock are from what game? It's Clue. They're from Clue.
So were you thinking, what's someone called? Is it Guess Who? Is that where you like, is he wearing a hat? Is he wearing a necklace? Okay, yeah, that's wrong, but that's where your mind was, I think.
All right, current score is 0-0. Jaden Smith and Ralph Macchio have both starred in different versions of what film? What film, Lauren?
Karate Kid.
That is absolutely correct. Wax on, wax off. You got that one right. Congrats.
And Gordon, on the TV show The Big Bang Theory, Penny was a waitress at what restaurant?
Chili's.
Oh, the Cheesecake Factory. So ladies win!
Hey!
Congratulations. You're getting a Battle of the Sexes championship certificate. Download as a PDF, print it, and hang it on your wall with pride. For Lego DC Shazam Magic and Monsters. It's now on digital and available on DVD and Blu-ray June 16th.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Congratulations. Hey, Gordon, my friend, as you exit the stage, this moment is entirely yours. You take it away.
I'm also going to go and print out that certificate because you don't know that I did or did not.
But you're actually not going to get one mailed to you.
Are you making your own?
How forward it to you, Gordon?
No, you're not.
Thank you.
No, it loses all value if you guys are passing this thing around.
Oh, okay.
Nice try, Gordon. Well played, but nice try. All right, Tony Jordan standing by. She's got the morning traffic. Tony, what's going on?
Well, so good news this time around. They've canceled that signal on the 710 freeway southbound side at Atlantic. The two left lanes have been reopened as that investigation has been wrapped up. The drive's still recovering as you come away from the 5, but definitely starting to improve there. Southbound on the 710, northbound on the 710 at Atlantic. That fender bender with the big rig was taken to the off-ramp, and you're not seeing any leftover delays there for the northbound drive. On the northbound side of the 110 freeway, that drive is still kind of busy as you're coming through South LA, Manchester to the 10 with delays on the 10 westbound from the 110 over to La Brea. And then if you're headed for the drive on the 170, southbound side, Magnolia to Riverside Drive, you have two right lanes and the Magnolia off-ramp shut down for Caltrans work. The drive is slowing down there as you're coming up on Burbank Boulevard, but you can avoid that situation altogether and take the southbound side of the 5 instead. That looks good through Burbank as you head over towards the 134. Watch for delays on the northbound side of the 405 freeway. If you see what's in the way, let me know. Traffic tip line 888-500-5003. That's the northbound side of the 405. You come out of Fountain Valley. Delays from about Magnolia as you make your way over to Golden West. This traffic report is sponsored by Lowe's. Because this is a radio commercial, they can't show you their Lowe's associates rebuilding communities, delivering supplies, but they're not hard to spot. 300,000 people working to keep your home working because home is what unites us. Lowe's, in-store or 24/7 at Lowe's.com. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan, Weather 43, My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy.
Medication-assisted treatment, or MAT, is a proven treatment for fentanyl, heroin, opioid, painkiller, and prescription pill addiction. During the coronavirus pandemic, MAT treatment is still available. Find a treatment option that's right for you at choosemat.org and choose change, California.
A
everybody wants fresh skin. My skin, I really struggle with dryness. I'm always dry. But luckily, now I've been using Boda Skincare, and it has honestly done wonders for my face. It's a scientific leap forward in healthier skin and a more youthful complexion. All their products are infused with full-spectrum CBD.
So if you want to try it out, this is a really good time because we have kind of a discount for you here, 20% off. Go to BotaSkin.com, BotaSkin.com. Enter the code Valentine for 20% off. 20% off. Use the code Valentine at BotaSkin.com, BotaSkin.com.
Tough times mean companies are stepping up. iHeartRadio is proud to celebrate the businesses that are making a difference in our community because we're all in this together.
I'm Shemuro from Katerina Club, and Anaheim Lighthouse Restaurant.